Ladies and gentlemen, let us have a proper and thoughtful debate.
Tories out.
It's very important to have a discussion.
Tories out.
I'm not
ask
sure.
Him a question.
What would you like?
Ask him a question.
What would you like to
and
ask
your
me?
Disgusting views okay. are not welcome here.
What would you like to ask me about? What do you disagree with me about?
With everything you have to say.
Mention something specific.
Rights,
okay.
Women's rights.
You don't. Okay.
Austerity. So, everything.
Okay, but
you're
specifically.
A despicable person.
Well, that's, we may disagree on things, but just because you disagree with somebody doesn't make them a bad person, the two are separate.
Mate, the things you are saying are harming people's lives. There are people who are dying because of the things that you are advocating.
Why?
Not about a simple disagreement.
I don't agree with that. I think that the policies the government is implementing are actually making people's lives better.
Really?
We've got the lowest
people dependent on food banks is
the
making
lowest,
people better.
The lowest rate
of
unemployment since the 1970s. The highest number of people in employment in our history.
Precarious employment.
So, not precarious employment.
We're the only advanced economy with depreciating wages. What are you on about people's lives are better?
The standard of living in this country is improving, has consistently improved.
No, it's not. It's everything you say about abortion rights, about women's rights.
That's a separate issue.
Is despicable.
And that's,
that's not a separate issue. It's very much part and parcel of the
whole because that's not government policy.
Yeah.
I think people want us to continue.
What do you make of all this?
Well, I think it's very encouraging that in a free country we have such spirited political debate. I'm all in favour of it. Thank you.